It's September 3rd, 2014. It is 7:31 p.m. The western sky is filled with chemicals. There's a spray bastard up there right now spraying his spray. The direction he's going are the exact directions they always go when they're spraying. They make grids a lot of times, but lately they have formulas that they'll dissipate like that, and then there'll be this in the sky. See, those are the heights generally where they're spraying. So going in that direction, southwest, is highly unlikely that it's anything other than a sprayer. But that's the poison that's in the sky now. People look at that and they say, look at the pretty clouds. Pretty if you think poison is pretty. Because that's what it is. Look, there's another one way up there. I don't know if it'll zoom in. I can't see on this viewfinder. I have a big crack on this viewfinder, so I can't really see. Oh, there. I think I've seen it right there. See that spray bastard? And that's what they are. Nothing less than a spray bastard. Spraying their poison, going in the southwesterly direction like the other one. His formula is a little bit different because his is staying out a little bit longer. Oh boy. See, the atmosphere is so cluttered with all this shit that I can't even focus on it because it won't let me focus because of all the particles. I have to constantly keep going nice and slow and zooming in until I focus on that. Otherwise, it focuses on particles that are in front of it. I zoom out and it starts to go away. But with the naked eye, I see it just as clear as day. That spray bastard is spraying his poison, his toxic poison. And you people don't give a damn because you're that stupid. You don't think that they're trying to do anything to you. You lick the boots of your master. So the dragonflies fly around. You know, we breathe this shit. You know, you get acclimated to it. You get it in your system. It's just like genetically modified foods from Monsanto. You know, countries are in the other countries are screaming they don't want that GMO stuff. And they're taking it out of the markets. They're burning the fields. Look at what I've got around here. All Monsanto. All Monsanto. Every bit of that's Monsanto. All that's Monsanto. Every bit of it. It's like this all across this country because the people in this country would rather sit and piss themselves than to stand up and be recognized and tell them to stop. I make these videos and I cuss on them, and I'm sorry if my words are that offensive to you that these people are murdering your ass and your children and your grandchildren and your parents and your grandparents, and evidently you're okay with that. To me, that makes me think you are fucking stupid. The one thing I can do, I can videotape this and I can put it on. And when I tell the representative of this district and the state that I live in, I got cussing on it. You know what? So what? Again, if my fucking words are that offensive while they do this shit and they murder everybody, it's been going on since the late 40s, but you don't fucking care because you're stupid. All it takes is people to start standing up and you watch how fast other people start catching on. Most people are followers. They're not leaders. And I don't think of myself as a leader. I'm not a follower, but I'm closer to a leader, but I'm not a leader. I'm trying to give you the information hoping that someone will get catch fire with this and start it. And I'll stand up right with them and I'll say, you're right. I've been filming this for like the last 10, 12 years. I erased so many videos because of that. I had so many on my computers. I cuss on them because I'm so sick to death of this shit. This is what's going to kill us. We're going to have diseases. You know, Alzheimer's is at record highs. Diabetes, record highs. emphysema, record high. And now this Ebola bullshit that they brought over here, and then they're going to say, well, there's an epidemic? Duh. You got a bunch of fucking maniacs that are doing things to this and getting away with it because you people just want to sit in your puddle of piss. You can see that white stuff up there. Those are chemicals. Chemicals, chemicals. You know that? The sky is gone. It's not blue. It's gray. It's a whitish gray color. Because of the chemicals. Look at that's a good example of it right there. That dark stuff right there. That's a cloud. That's parts of clouds right there. But look at all that shit. The shit the sun's on. Those are chemicals. And if you're too stupid to realize that, please, find a handgun, put it in your mouth, make sure it's loaded, and pull the trigger. Please. I'll probably get some kind of bullshit bullshit on what I just said, but you know what? Well, you know, save me the trouble having to worry about looking at your ass if I ever see you. That's the poison that you're breathing. I'm breathing. I put a mask on most of the times. I'm almost out of my masks. I gotta buy some more somewhere. But you know what? You freely just go out and breathe it all the time. All the time. You people make me sick sometimes. You're that stupid. I hate stupid. God, I hate it with a passion.